After all that paranoic activity that they've induced throughout the years, I guess, I don't know. I think something happened to my hair. I think I like these stupid hotels or whatever. Maybe I laid on a pillow or something. It feels really weak on top, and so now I need a wig. You know, I need one of those wigs from the Adam and Eve catalog, and I don't know where I'm gonna get that. You know, I could be funny about this, you know. I could be the greatest porno star ever. Start all over again with my age and just say whatever. Yeah, there is one out there. She's that blonde one. She's pretty good. She's in her 50s or something, so I could do that. Oh, I guess that's all right. But yeah, even Mariah Carey, she took it. She stole my hairdo style, put it on the cover of a magazine. I could sue her for that. That would be funny, since she has all the money. Sue her for yeah, you stole my hair. The wig company itself, you know, just steal. They just stole my look. I don't know about the greatest ever, but it just, yeah, I guess it's an option. I have to have options, right? I have to have options. I am funnily playing at the camera tonight. I don't know, it's the difference. I'm on this 800. 800, I know it goes to even higher, you know. But I am playing with the camera. I know, imagine that, you know, if I actually got like extra parts, you know, extensions and everything. They'll start to get funny. Yeah, that would be just like, what? And where did she go? Oh, no. Well, anyway, what was I thinking of? Oh, gosh. What was I thinking of? Oh, there was a, don't know, that last little drawing. I don't know. I guess it's a little perverse. A little, is it perverse? I don't know. It's a little oversexed, I guess so. I can't help it. So well, yeah. What a bummer. All of this sobriety into marriage, keep. Yeah. I feel like there's just such an infancy and childish mind that goes on in this statitude, this statitude of position in family, the word family, and non-acceptance in the stray mind and the actual stray actions of the man or the woman of the marital part. Just a bunch of liars, actually.